Ellen Rudis from Classic Properties. Housing today, it's a seller's market. High demand and low inventory, it's not just nationwide, it is in our local area. These trends are unprecedented, like we've never seen before. Because of the pandemic, housing has changed, where people live and exactly what they want in a house. Low interest rates have also led to increased buyers coming into the market. Current status shows that the high demand and quick inventory have led to higher prices and quicker sales. Some current stats are the average price has increased by 9.4%. The inventory has decreased by about 67%. And the number of days on the market has decreased by 42%. Now is the time to list. Interested? Give me a call. Want to sell? Just call Elle. Welcome, your home.